Welcome back. Today I'm going to be leading you through a quick 5-minute warm-up that you can do before every single home workout. There is no jumping included in this workout, so it's a great apartment-friendly warm-up. You don't need any equipment, just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. Alright guys, we're first going to start off just by rolling out our neck. So big half circles. From side to side, make sure your shoulders are pressed down. Thanks. breathing, we're just going to stretch out our sides. We'll step the feet up, reaching up and over. You're really going to feel that stretch in the side. And switch. Structured workout programs, and each workout includes a warm-up and a cool-down right inside the workout. Make sure to check it out. The link is in the description.